lifespan to the right side. Sweeps a corner. He's on his way. 40, 50. He's got one man to beat. He's got a blocker to the 30, to the 20. Does he stay on his feet? No.
Line. Got a man in motion. Shotgun. Give to Spann. Spann looking at the right side. Into the end zone. Touchdown. Northern Illinois and Chad Spann.
Dan Orseski, the freshman kicker. Four is a long punch of two opponents inside the 20.
It's blocked. And the loose football. At the 15-yard line, Huskies will come up with it at the 12-yard line. It's going to belong to Northern Illinois. Hopkins got the block for the Huskies.
Minnesota. Harnish again looking to throw. Delivers towards the end zone. Martell Moore, leapy grab. He's got the touchdown.
Touchdown, Northern Illinois. Come out of the defender.
Devotion right to left. Harnish calling signals. Play action fakes. Grows. Flay Ive at the goal line. Touchdown.
Touchdown, Northern Illinois.
The opportunities. And Spann,
quick opener right side of the 40. Spann on his feet. Stiff arms a man. To the 20. Reach to the goal line. 10-5. Does he get there? Touchdown. Touchdown, Northern Illinois. Just barely got it over the goal line. Did Chance Spann. What a beauty. What a beauty. Goodbye, Minneapolis. 33-16, Huskies.
DeJuan Bennett, who scored that winning touchdown with 22 seconds. Seconds to go a couple of years ago. Weber up in the pocket, heave ho towards the end zone, floating down that way, picked away. It's Patrick George for the end zone. Down will go the knee with 6 seconds remaining, and Northern Illinois is going to win this football game tonight in Minneapolis.